Welcome back to another video, you guys. Today I'm going to be working on an iPad mini 4 that has no Wi-Fi. In the settings, the Wi-Fi is simply grayed out.